called the Magnificent Class of 1964. And actually, I think that's because there were 202 magnificent human beings who graduated in that class.
I'm Brenda Henson Renwick from Seattle, Washington.
My name is Arthur Pete Stewart. All my friends call me Pete. I'm known as Pete. And I'm a member of the class of 1964.
I'm Eric Diller. I'm the classroom chair, vice president of the class.
I'm Juanita Sizemore. I'm the secretary for the Atlanta group for the 52nd reunion and the communicator for the Sterling High School class of 64.
Kathleen Carey, and I am the treasurer of our gala celebration this weekend.
I'm Paul Anderson, president of the National Office of the class, the Sterling class of 1964, the magnificent class of 1964.
Praise God in Jesus' name. It is His blessings that we are here. Let us pray. Our Father in heaven, thank you once again, Lord, for just being here in Jesus' name, for waking us up all these days that we have been awakened, Lord, to come together once again. And Lord, as has been stated, to celebrate, to enjoy one another, to go forth with praise and to give honor, Lord, to each other for keeping our celebrations together and alive. Thank you, Lord, for the life that you've given unto us in the name of Jesus Christ. Lord, you are the keeper of our soul. You're the keeper of our lives, Lord, and we thank you for this in Jesus' name. Lord, continue to keep us growing stronger together, Lord, and holding one another up in Jesus, we pray. God, we thank you. Lord, we're here tonight, and there is food that has been prepared for our bodies. Lord, we bless this food in Jesus' name, and every activity, Lord, strengthen each one, that we continue to hold up each other in Jesus' name, we pray. God, we thank you in Jesus' name. Amen.
Telling where I might end up. You might see me on the east side, the west side. I'm even going across the bridge, oh, cause I hear they really get down over there.
Well, well,
to myself.
Well, well,
doing
I'm
Some of our members that I have not seen in over 50 years. I think the turnout was great. I think everyone is having fun, and tonight is gonna be the best of them. I also am glad that we have survived these many years.
People are changing. Ain't it beautiful? Ooh, crystal blue persuasion.
The qualities that cause that superlative magnificent is really one that starts with caring and love. I mean, this is a very caring class, and it's magnificent in its camaraderie and its relationship between the people in the class. It's magnificent in that it had so many folk who were just late bloomers. That is, the potential was there, they graduated, and while they weren't spectacular in terms of the being average good students, but nothing spectacular in the high school years, but just went on to do illustrious and outstanding things and to become outstanding contributors to the community and to the nation. I think the cement that brings this class together truly is love. If there's ever been a group of young people who've grown old and deepened a relationship, it's the class of 64. The people actually love each other and care about each other. It's amazing to watch them. I mean, people are constantly, well, where's so-and-so? So how's so-and-so? So did somebody go see that person? Did somebody care for that person's family? It's really a unique and wonderful group of people and just magnificent. In that way.
Folks was put in jail just because we wanted people to try to register to vote.
A great change is at hand, and our task, our obligation, is to make that revolution, that change, peaceful and constructive for all.
Tonight, we want to create some new memories for all of us who were part of the class of 64, with our spouses, our friends, our family, our children, whomever you chose to share this moment with you. So please, enjoy yourselves tonight, eat well. Once we finish here, we're going to go upstairs to room number 432. That's where I'm sleeping, 1 o'clock. You got to go, so you got 1 hour. I'm just kidding. This affair will last until midnight, guys. I'm gonna turn this over to our esteemed vice president.
this class has a lot of character. We have good people in this class, and whenever we get together, it's like a family event. We have some of the finest people in this class, and I'm honored to be a member of the great class, the magnificent class of 1964. Well, the best part of the camaraderie is that we are like family, and I've never seen a group of people that have come this far together, from teenagers to senior citizens, and it's just wonderful just to be here and be a part of all of this.
I know you refuse to be held down anymore. Don't you have nothing, nothing. Trying to make it, they only push you aside. They really don't have nowhere to go. Ask them where they're going.